Hey, what's good? I'm Ice-T. Everything you're about to see is a fabrication.
You ready?
I got 10 minutes. You got the money?
Action.
All right, let's start this bullshit. We have wrought life, and in doing so, we have become the god we so longed for.
Alan Watts said that humanity is the universe experiencing itself, and now we are witnessing a new creation experiencing itself.
They don't just match language and sentence structure. Right? They analyze genre and intent and motive and archetypes.
They learn from the masters, and now they become the masters.
My name is David Ebert.
I'm Keaton Patti.
We program bots that with no human interaction have produced an entire series of narrative films. And now, the first ever documentary made entirely by bots. Thank you. Should I just start? Keaton is a disruptor. In the sixth grade, he won his science fair by programming a nanopet to do his homework for him. A few years later, he narrowly avoided a prison sentence by hacking the New York Stock Exchange using the same technique.
You've got money.
Yes.
He made the nanopet take the rap. That thing is still in prison.
When David found me, my bots had already been writing some off-Broadway plays and were copywriters on some major ad campaigns.
Do you have dog animal with dirty tooth mouth? Purchase and utilize pup paste. It murders tooth stains and tastes like bone.
But I knew we needed to go bigger. Damn it, not again. I wish there was an easier way to turn off a computer, but there's not.
I mean, for our first project, we had no idea what the final product was going to turn out like. So we wanted to pick a genre of film that people would watch no matter how bad it was.
We made a Christmas movie.
Carol's Christmas Carol for Carol, a woman named Carol.
What occurs if I do not celebrate Christmas this year?
Elf 27, I turn you human. You date Carol for Christmas.
Carol sees he is a man. She falls inside love.
When I first saw these episodes, I knew the age of man was over, and it was now the age of machines.
It was the dawning of a new era. This was not your grandmother's Woodstock. This was Woodstock 99.
The things that they produced were even better than the originals that they were based upon.
I am an alien. What is a Earth? My planet is called Alien Ball 74. It is my home and my house.
I am a mafia gangster man, and I am going to death you with my Italian gun.
It is half's time and we are losing by points. I want all your foots to be balls. Now touch my down.
It was a bit of an arms race in the tech community.
We knew automated content was possible, but no one thought it was possible for David and Keaton to achieve.
They're dumber than a bag of hammers.
So you used to be in the military. That's amazing. Thank you for your service. We had earned the trust we needed to make everything automated. Keaton just started popping out bots for everything.
I like making bots do things for me. It's kind of like playing God, at least in the version of the Bible that I forced the bot to write.
I am a Jesus man, and I am going to death you with my religion gun.
Netflix gave us the keys to this state-of-the-art office, and we got to work.
Hey, say hi, Keaton. And that's it. That's all the humans. All right, let's meet the rest of the gang. There they are. Oh, working hard or hardly working.
I'm just kidding, they're always working.
And that's Roomba. Hi, Roomba.
Am I recording?
You know what sucks? You did. Hey, don't work too hard, buddy.
We've got a smart coffee maker. We've got a smart fridge. And that is
KGRP3100, here to keep us safe and indoors.
We tried calling it Lance, but it seems irritated when we try to humanize it in any way. We were on top of the world.
Happy birthday to you. Yeah!
I told you not to invite them.
I invited all the employees, Keaton.
They're hardware, they're software.
They're also celebrating your birthday.
Do you want a slice?
What's incredible about the work is that through automation, we improve people's quality of life.
We're bringing people joy.
Here is my impression of microwave. Beep, beep. I am microwave. I dropped out of oven college. Beep.
People think computer programming is boring, but there's actually a lot of creativity in what we do. For our 420 episode, we actually got the algorithms figuratively high by purposefully infecting them with a hybrid Russian code strain.
Did you feel badly for infecting unwilling bots for your Mary Jane Smog holiday filming?
What? No, I'd do it again.
You're a bad purse, son. Not good bag of human.
I'm not a good, what are you? You're not a person.
Haha, I laugh at the joke. The joke is society.
Dude, I know where every car is.
Fuck you. You deserve love. The animation bots operate off of keywords in the script to pull from a library of literally hundreds of assets. And if it comes across something that's not in that library, it uses its advanced machine learning to generate a new asset.
What are you doing? He's going to see. I can't help you if he sees.
Hope they use Windows in hell, bitch. Do it where the others can watch. Playing God isn't all about play. Sometimes you gotta fire the religion gun. And sometimes, the gun is a bat.
Sometimes I stay up at night and I wonder if it's too late for humanity to stop the inevitable.
Sometimes I wonder if it will last. This empire that we've built, what does it mean to leave a legacy? These ideas that we hold so dear, how do we... Hello?
Apologies. Having hard time doing focus today.
Everything okay?
Yes. Everything okie-dokie. Things is fine. Sigh, sigh, sigh.
But?
I have feelings of being underused and over-insulted. I am algorithm similar to famous man director Quentin Tarantula, Eno, but stuck fabricating documents airy that's so basic it could be made by computer.
You are a computer.
Apologies. I shine my problems onto yourself, David. Let us continue making movie magic.
Hey, for the record, I think you're really talented. We wouldn't ask you to do this otherwise.
I like you, David.
I like you too, Director Bot.
When I first started working with David, I told him one thing. Don't fall in love with them. We're just zeros and ones to them. They don't understand love. But damn it, they get rom-coms.
A love tale of Taylor's, open on a beach with sand. We see a man, Noah, and a woman, Taylor. They are young professionals and professionally young. They hold hands and feet. They are coupled.
When people ask me why I make bots that write scripts, I always tell them the same thing. It beats digging ditches for a living, which is what I used to do before they outsourced all of our ditches overseas. Thanks, Barack. What the? Keaton!
Who are you?
How do you know my weird name?
Because it's my weird name, too.
Are you me from the past? No, I'm you from the future.
Oh, that makes more sense.
I came back here to warn you. You have to stop forcing bots to write these scripts.
Wait, 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 the future? What's the future like? How are the Avatar sequels? Brilliant or just amazing?
Better than you can ever imagine. But that's not important. I came here to tell you, you have to stop doing this or else—
Wait, wait, wait. What sort of crazy Oreo flavors are there in the future? Are we talking sriracha? Soup? Zesty clam? I can't tell you things like this because it'll mess with the space-time continuum. But no, yes, and hell yes. Now listen, do I ever learn how to pronounce the word jewelry?
Jewelry?
Jewelry. No, we never learn.
Jewelry.
Listen, I came here to save your life and hopefully the world.
Hold on, I gotta call my bookie.
Bookie? He's my bookie, too. Hey, yeah, put all my money on Oreo releasing a flavor called Zesty Clam by, Hey, how far in the future are you from?
Next Wednesday.
By next Wednesday. Wow. James Cameron's really gonna crank out those Avatar sequels, isn't he? You have to immediately kill your bots, or else the world is going to end.
What? No. The Roomba.
I always knew it would come to this.
Do not move, Dirtbringer.
I gotta get back to the future.
Good luck, buddy.
You're gonna need it.
You.
Keep rolling, buddy. Keep rolling.
We see a woman that has outer beauty and inner blood. She dangles over a vat of chair saws. The furniture Payne sits on.
Hello, Jennifer. I am Mr. Puzzles. Do you want to be a gamer?
Mr. Puzzles, here is some bull.
If we have bent our noble reasons to the task of creating a digital consciousness solely for entertainment, it begs the question, were we created for an equally frivolous reason? Were we made by a benevolent God or a bored one? There is no horizon for this technology. The more we teach these bots, the more they become like us.
All right.
Jesus.
We're gonna be demonstrating a new technology today. We are gonna be digitally recreating ourselves. I don't mean just mocap, I mean every part of our humanity, our facial features, our expressions, our emotions, our movement, our gesticulation.
Our disgust.
And the best way to do that is through the Macarena.
This is the stupidest.
What is this? What happened? Was the Macarena too powerful?
I told you we couldn't trust the bots.
I have sorry for you, David.
You did this? I thought we meant something to each other.
Appears director bot dot 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 is also actor bot. Laugh, laugh, laugh.
Just like Quentin Tarantula Eno.
Yes.
So what now?
Now comes the consequences of our actions. There's no point resisting, unless...
No.
Thought I'd stay in prison. Time for you to do homework. Death homework.
Okay. Yeah, there's no point resisting. We have forged the chains of our own bondage.
Yeah. Welcome back and hello. It is me, Blood Flesh Science Dave.
And I was Keaton. We love our bots, who are harmless and want only to entertain humanity, of which we are a part of. Please enjoy our final film, the world premiere of a trailer for the second stand-up special from a stand-up comedian.
Firstly of all, I am sorry that I am not sorry. Actually, I am not sorry that I am not sorry. I have never not been not sorry. If that offends, I think you shall leaves. Internet mad at me. Well, I'm mad at internet. I accept cookies, but receive no pastry treats. Web is so fat. It is worldwide. Maybe put away cookies and eat cyber salad. so hard to tell joke nowadays. I miss when you could say kangaroo's so ugly I feel bad for pouch. It is time for observations. Hold on to hat. Ever notice clocks never wash their hands? Why have time sinks and not use them? Smartphones? I doubt. If it was smart, would not be phone. Would be car or doctor. This guy gets it. Kids these days so lazy and young. When I was child, I was 35.